Recorded Books and RB Digital present Bedtime for Sweet Creatures. Words by Nikki Grimes. Pictures by Elizabeth Zunon. Read by Carra Patterson.
No, no, no!
You beat the word like a drum the minute I say, Come, sweet creature, it's bedtime. Your eyes swell, wide as owls. Let's go, I say.
Who? Who?
You ask, as if you didn't know. Bear is going, I say. He'll be awfully lonely without you. Suddenly, you come running. In the forest of your room, you cling to Bear. I turn back the sheets, and you growl. In you both go, I say. You coil beneath the quilt, silent as a snake. Why are you hiding? I ask.
Monsters,
you hiss.
All gone,
I trumpet. You're safe. You toss your mane and roar. Order me to check beneath the bed. I kneel on the forest floor, find something wild and ferocious.
Meow.
Your bookshelf is noisy with stories. Which one? I ask. You point, frozen like a fawn. Until you hear, Once upon a time. You yawn and grind your teeth like a squirrel, ready to nibble the night.
I'm not sleepy,
you tell me. I smile and tuck you in tight. A koala, you hang on to me for one last kiss.
I love you, Mommy.
I love you more. Okay, lights out, I say. Fearless tiger, you crouch, just in case, ready to pounce on goblins in the dark. Later, you bound out of bed, sly wolf, on the hunt for water. Hurry, I whisper from the kitchen door.
Last glass.
You lope back to bed before Bear can miss you.
Bathroom,
you say out loud and hop up once again. Good night, I call. Silence falls over the house. Dad and I slip into our bed, half asleep. We hear one small toddler whisper,
Mommy, can I sleep with you?
I sigh and pull back the blanket. Come on, I say. And in crawl owl, bear, snake, kitty, fawn, squirrel, koala, tiger, wolf, and one very sleepy child. The end. This is Carra Patterson. We hope you've enjoyed this reading of Bedtime for Sweet Creatures. Words by Nikki Grimes. Pictures by Elizabeth Zunon. Recorded books are available wherever audiobooks are sold. And thanks for reading this book.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.